It's magic, it's magic. Hello guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. As you have already seen by the title, you know आज हम लोग क्या करने वाले हैं and this going to be very interesting because I am using this polygel for the first time. Like I have seen hundreds of videos कि how to do your nails from polygel but I really really wanted to try it out क्योंकि मेरे पास UV lamp and nail tips और e-file पहले से था. I've already tried it on my left hand. So let's begin the process. So you're gonna need filers, cotton, nail tips, lamp, cotton pads, e-file, cuticle oil. This is the polygel. It's pink. Just look at it. This is pink. So in this one, मैंने obviously nail paints लगाए हैं. So you just have to press the button and it starts rolling. So what I'm gonna do first, मैंने पहले से nail paint इसमें लगाया हुआ है. So I'm not taking that off because it's kind of good क्योंकि actual nail और polygel के बीच में एक already layer बना रहेगा, तो that's good. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just file it a little so that जो surface है nail का वो थोड़ा सा rough हो जाए. और मैं rough क्यों बना रही हूँ surface को, ताकि जो polygel है वो अच्छे से you know stick कर पाए without harming the actual nail. So this is how I'm doing it. Now I have like 10 of these nail tips, but so it's gonna look like this when I apply it. It's gonna be like it's gonna be like this, it's gonna be like this. Like, can you see how the shape is just sitting? I mean, जो shape है nails के और जो मेरे nails हैं ये perfect size पे बैठ रहे हैं. So you have to pick accordingly to your nails. Now look at this one. इसका size बड़ा है मेरे छोटे nails से. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna take the nail cutter and मैं इसके edges को काटूंगी. Like see, ये मैंने इतना हटा दिया and मैं यहाँ से ये हटा रही हूँ. दोनों side से equally हटाया. Now if I'm placing it, now see, अब ये properly sit कर रहा है. यहाँ पे there's a kind of you know this thing, this mark. तो जब मैं glue apply करती हूँ तो मैं उस mark तक ही करती हूँ. Now I have placed the nail. Now I'm going to wait for at least 30 seconds and let it dry. Now see, it looks like a witch's nail, but I'm gonna trim it and it will look a lot better. So look at it, it's done. I have applied all the nail tips to my real nails and this is how it looks right now. So I usually used to do like coffin shapes, but this time I have done it in an oval shape and I am really loving it. So this is how it looks right now. Now I'm going to give it a shape. Let's do it. Takes a little time because you have to do it carefully. If you don't do it carefully, then you're gonna ruin the shape. So take time for it. So if you don't know, I am about to do a Q&A video. So if you wanna ask me anything, you can just shoot your questions down in the comment box. I'll take note of them and I'll be answering them in my next Q&A video, which could be part 2. So yep. So I have shaped my nails as you can see. Now I'm going to file the edges. It's a little time taking, but then the results are nice. Nail paint remover, a brush, of course the polygel, this lamp. I'm taking a bean amount and I'm taking this brush. Now I'm just gonna start pushing it back. Just don't drag it, just dab and try to take it towards the cuticle.
I could take you up in boom, boom, boosh, boom, boom. Tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream, sweetheart.
I'm just gonna let it dry for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Now, as you can see, it has dried. Now what I'm gonna do is take this and just wipe off the surface. I know it doesn't look so good right now, but after the nail paint and everything, it's definitely gonna look something like this. So yeah, let's complete the rest of the nails. And I'll just do the rest of the nails off camera and we'll see you at the time of applying the nail paint. So as you can see, I have done the polygel formation. I mean, I have made a pretty nice bridge and bahut acha lag raha hai mujhe. Ye aise bhi acha lag raha hai, but I'm still gonna apply nail paint. So I am using these two. So let's apply the nail paint. So let's apply the second coat. So yeah, this is how it is looking right now. Now let it dry for a while. Let's move ahead with the nail art. I'm using this beautiful teal kind of color. Now I'm going to put one layer of shiner. Yo, so this is how my nails look right now. This is the old one, this is the new one. Now I'm just gonna apply some cuticle oil. Now it will nourish the cuticles and it also helps your nails to grow faster. So done with everything, the nails look something like this, and I'm really happy that I have this polygel, because without polygel keval fake nails lagane se, you know, वो फीलिंग नहीं थी जो पॉलीजेल लगाने में है. सो दिस इज द पॉलीजेल एंड दिस इज द नेल. आई होप यू एंजॉय वॉचिंग द वीडियो एंड दिस इज इट फॉर टुडे. आई होप यू एंजॉय वॉचिंग द वीडियो एंड आई होप दिस हेल्प्ड यू. इट्स गोना टेक अ लिटिल वाइल टू ड्राई. सो या आई एम गोना लेट इट ड्राई एंड दिस इज इट फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. आई होप यू एंजॉय वॉचिंग इट एंड लर्न समथिंग फ्रॉम इट. सो यप, that's it. Stay safe and stay happy. See you guys in the next video. Oh.